You might have traveled by flight so many times, but have you ever noticed there is a small hole on its window? To your surprise, there is a hidden purpose of that, not just one, but two. First one is to compensate for the difference in the air pressure, as the altitude changes. It is because at high altitudes, air pressure and oxygen levels reduce. So, to maintain comfort for passengers, cabin pressure and oxygen levels are maintained at levels higher than the surrounding atmosphere. However, this pressure difference puts enormous strain on the windows. This is why, in order to help deal with the pressure, plane windows are engineered in three distinct layers with holes in it. And yes, it also helps prevent the window from fogging up. So if you were worried about why there was a hole in your airplane window, now you would know why. And if you learned something valuable today, don't forget to hit like, share with your friends, and subscribe to our channel.